That's a girl. Not the time, girl. Good girl. Come on, lady. Who's a good girl? Well done, lady. Nice feeling. Brush it off.
It's never too late. I tell thee now, eternity waits for us all. But which eternity? Help the blind. Maybe ye shall see.
I'm just a blind old fool. Don't be like me. Be a wise man. Be a fool for love.
Come back in the morning.
So a handsome feller like you, grooming and shaving supplies are all along the wall in the back of the shop. Just point out what you want. Enjoy it. All right now. You see something you like? The price is worth it, trust me. You won't regret buying this. The price is worth it, trust me. Businesses have been shutting down left and right, but I could see this place staying open for another 20 years. All right, well, keep looking if you want. Well, if you need more time, I'm happy to stay open a little longer. Take care.
Enjoy your day, people, and enjoy it safely.
Out of the damn way!
I've totally seen it all.
All of you, this is Tumbleweed. We are the end of the civilized world.
Mister?
Anarchy exists just outside this town. But here, life is good. And life is good because we follow the rules. Disobedience will be fatal. None of you forget that. Welcome to Tumbleweed, son. Treat us with respect and we'll love you like family. Misbehave, and we'll slaughter you like a hog. That clear, boy? I said, is that clear, boy?
I ain't a troublemaker.
This is a law-abiding town, my friends. We follow the rules. We live the rules. The rules make us happy. The rules are America. America is a land of laws. I am the arbiter of the law. I am the rules. And in this town, the rule of law shall be absolute. I hope that is clear.
Hey.
Good to see you. Come on in.
Hi, fellas.
Hey there, partner.
Hey, careful.
What's your pleasure?
Howdy.
Beer, please.
Here.
How do you do?
Deputies are getting more and more like a sheriff. Bastards through and through.
That ain't surprising in the least. There's some sickness going on in Armadillo. Folk are dying left and right.
Ma'am?
Mister!
Sorry, lady. Excuse me, big man.
Heads up.
Can you believe the boys from the next town came around and threw stones at the church windows?
Uh-huh. What's this?